Okay, so as soon as that is set, I'll be backstage and hopefully I'll know.
Well, one of them
that
should,
it's set.
One of them should go to you.
Yeah.
Jason, I took out the boom glow.
You did?
For this cue.
Okay.
If they are okay for that.
So they're not going to have that glow from now on? Tomorrow?
I have the blue on right now.
Uh-huh.
But not the boom.
Okay. All right. Okay, cool.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Okay, we're moving along. What's that?
I just an update to DJ.
Oh, okay. House lights out. Go. House lights are going out. Lights 500. Go.
This might be good.
And places. Standing by sound and lights 501. Unless someone tells me, yells at me, I'll never know when this is ready.
Who are the skirt ladies? Just you? Can I have two of them and one goes to the stage left? Tell Dathan you're ready.
We've done it.
And for today, when I'm out here, just yell out here that you're ready. Thank you. Tomorrow, I'll be backstage.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Go.
Thank you.
Can you guys see?
I guess that means
yes. Okay. Let me know when you're completely off. Might have to get Kevin to help me with that. Lights go. Hey, Kevin. Would you be able to help me out on this one section?
Put the box down the backstage and ask me absolutely is off. We might get a blanket to put under.
When the dancers take it off. Sound 2 and lights 506.
Thank you.
I believe. Sound and lights. Go.
Thank you.
that when we go up.
Let's go back a few, please. Stay in place, because you'll probably have an encore if you do it well.
Okay, good encore. Okay, go ahead.
To assume that they're going to want to repeat this bow, probably.
Yeah.
Right.
So just put the lights back on right away.
You want me to take the lights out after the first set and then bring them back up again?
I think
okay,
so.
Like I just did.
Just bounce them, but all right. Not fade out.
Like boom, and come up. I think that's better.
At the end, the first when they complete all the bows.